Concerning our people is now before the various arms and agencies of the United Nations. Our case will no longer be ignored. There are those who are wondering, can this thing be done? And we are telling them today that this thing that has not happened since 1945, when they started killing us in Jos, that here today, on the 18th day of September 2019, it has happened. We are not going to stop. I said I will come to the UN and we have come to the United Nations. At the EU Parliament, the zoo sent two diplomats to come. Today they couldn't send anybody to come to see us.
Watching again.
Watching again.
Watching again.
They have four.
Go back.
Please. You must all know that the zoo is fighting very hard to stop us, you know that?
Yes.
So we have to be very careful in all that we do. Or else they will try to stop what we are doing.
They will never succeed.
Biafra is coming.
I know.